Before starting this activity, I would like to ask you something. Babita, have you ever seen rainbow in the sky?
Yes, ma'am. It looks so beautiful.
It usually comes after a rain shower.
Yes, rainbow can be seen in the sky after a rain shower. Babita, can you tell me how many colors are there in a rainbow?
There are 7 colors, ma'am.
Good. Now, Rajat, can you tell me what is this?
This is a compact disc, ma'am, or we can say a CD.
Are you able to see the various colors on it?
Yes, ma'am, but I don't understand why it is showing these colors.
When light gets reflected from the surface of CD, we see many colors.
Wow, it looks so beautiful.
Yes, to understand this more, I am having a very popular disc called Newton's disc. This is a Newton's disc. In Newton's disc, there are 7 colors. When we will rotate it, all the 7 colors will mix together and we will get white color. Are you able to see the white color?
It's magical.
I got it, ma'am. That means the white light is composed of 7 colors.
From this activity, we conclude that white light is composed of 7 colors.